Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastward. I am Ranya Kumo. Dot 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 dot. Today I guess we're gonna go get that. Yeah, and you're finally up. We gotta get going pronto. Daniel and William are already waiting for us at the big station. Okay. Time to go to the subway, I suppose. What's gonna go wrong this time? Welcome to the New Amsterdam subway service. Let's go to the hot springs. Why can't I relax for a little bit? I know she's gonna go wrong, so let's enjoy everything we can before that. All right, so we can't really go down there. We should probably explore a bit, though. What is that? It's just okay. Hello there. We meet again. So we meet again. A big family used to live here, you know. Weren't that family a young girl? One day her family suddenly disappeared. Mommy, mommy, she cried, running from room to room. But there was no one left. No one except a black cat, yawning silently in the middle of the hall. She wanted to leave and go to the city. But the words of her father held her back.
No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. You must stay and protect the cellar, for there is something very important inside.
And so she waited, and she waited, and she waited, until when someone finally did arrive. All they found was a young girl lying in front of the cellar, her body as cold as ice, and a black cat yawning silently in the middle of the hall. You know, what, you wanna know what was in the cellar? Why, her family, of course. I gotta say, I never thought anyone'd stick around for my stories. You're a pretty okay guy. If you've got time, pop by the cemetery downtown. Okay, will do.
Gracias a mil por ya, Sunny. Tú gracias por ti.
Hopefully that helps. Can't split up now.
Don't think I don't know what you're doing, Sonny. That's the woman's reason.
Okay, can I? Then let me go into the. Can't grab any tomatoes, it seems. Oh well. The cemetery downtown. I think I sort of remember what it is. Should be like down here, right? Or maybe it's that shrine over there.
Would a Royce by any other name smell as sweet? Nay, a name is a powerful thing. Once a name is lost, so too is the essence.
I don't think this is the cemetery. Okay, let's try going to that shrine. Doesn't seem to be here. Maybe by downtown she meant like old town? I guess I'll have to check. Oh yeah, did I have any? No, I can't get an upgrade yet. Well, how are we doing on food? What food? So is this where the cemetery is? Somewhere around here? That is the big station. Which one's the cemetery? Is it this one? No, this is the place that stops me from going forward. Okay then. Anyway, the cemetery is probably the place where we got the blaze berries from, maybe? That's the only option I can think of right now. I don't really see any more options around here, so... Anyway... I say it this way! Ho ho ho! That's the Yun I know! Always prepared for everything! Now then, you straight up those steps and to the right. And that's where you'll find the cave leading to Quake Valley. It's no short distance, so be prepared for a walk. No more than an oversized junkyard, that place, untouched by human hands as it's been. is now nothing more than a breeding ground for unruly beasts. But you'll, of course, have no problem with any of that, I'm sure. No risk, no reward, or so the saying goes. Let us meet in the valley then, shall we? Hey William, stop being so sus. This area actually looks rather graveyardy. So killing them wasn't what was needed. So maybe I need to go up here. Is this the place? It doesn't seem like it. But why is there light here? So suspicious. Really suspicious. Well, maybe it's for Terim. In here? Doesn't seem like it. We probably shouldn't tell him what happened. Okay, nothing here either. Maybe it was in the cave. We probably should have checked that first. Say no to more money. Ow. Okay, so if it's not here, yeah, it probably has to be inside the cave. Not here either. That doesn't do anything. Is there more graveyard to the left? I'd rather check before I accidentally miss this. You know, that's... Is it a flooded town or a foggy town? Oh, that's probably just downtown, isn't it? I don't really see any graveyard here, though. Or just graves in general, so probably not here. Oh well. I guess nothing else I can do now except, you know. Thank you. Maybe there are more graves this way. No, doesn't seem like it. I wonder what I missed. Maybe like it needs to be night time or something, but I'm not sure how to change that. I suppose I might as well save. All right, off to Wake Valley. Look, Jan, look. It's the gate, we're here! Yes, we have been here before. How do we cross though? It looks so heavy. Too heavy?
Oh yes, I believe I might have forgotten to tell you. It will take a bit more muscle to move this mountain. If you would, Daniel.
I don't think he has any muscle.
Do try not to break anything this time.
Okay.
That's far enough, Daniel. Daniel? Daniel!
Is this hard enough?
Wow, Daniel, you're a hunk!
That's my gorse.
Gorse?
Indeed, and the reason behind our troubles. But that's a long story, I'm afraid. What's more important is finding that snapper.
For my course, I could just like the other kids. Wait, he's a normal kid? I thought he was a robot. He isn't? Okay. I mean, this game already makes it pretty hard to tell, so. Boy, whole new region to explore. Loot. Nost, huh? That's about a few cars just piled up. I'm guessing I will have to pilot a raft or something. Thank you. did see it. Yes, yes, very salty. To figure out the exact geometry of that like this. Right? I guess the only way is to the left. Okay. If I'm being angry? Okay, bye. I thought so. Ooh, upgrades! Can just do so much more damage now. This area is blocked. Alright, I need to. Okay. Come here, son. Let's puzzle things out. Should hopefully do it. Oh, and that's technically a shortcut over there. Well, we're looking for this. And there's. Yeah, that's a. Ah, this way. Ooh, double upgrades. Interesting. Oh. Oh boy, very old eggs. there's definitely something underneath. I'm not sure how to get there. Oh.
Yes, I get it.
There, it stopped blinking. At least it's not as bad as the low health sound for most Zelda games. Speaking of which, give me stuff. Probably have. No, I guess I couldn't have both of them together. Oh well. There we go. Progress! Oh, that's a pretty long way around, isn't it? Oh, I see. Yeah. Either way. Pearl of the Valley. Yeah, I don't think that's what you think it is. Wait, this tab? It's a quest item. Okay then. Yeah, look. What's this, huh? This is a jeep. Yeah, did you know that, Ian? Huh? They used to use this back in the war. Alba told me that. Pretty smart, huh? Pew pew. We're right in the middle of the battlefield, young. The enemies, there's our king of darkness, Solomon. Lieutenant John, watch out! That was close. Solomon's magic missile almost blew us away. Here it goes again. Hard left, young, hard left. That's some tough ride driving, Lieutenant John. Wow, coming up on... This must be Solomon's castle. Get ready, Lieutenant John. Wait for it! And fail! I guess we don't have any map here. Makes sense. We can't stop! Look, it's Daniel!
They're still not here yet.
You don't think something happened, do you?
Don't tell me. You're questioning my intuition.
I will never.
Ah, yes. Here they come now.
We're gonna crash, Daniel, out of the way!
Well, that's one way to do it. I love how we even get a giant light from the sky.
That was quite an entrance you made.
You guys wanna take a ride in the jeep too? It's awesome!
That's not a jeep. That's a T3 or the... Okay, so he's a car geek.
Let's keep our eye on the prize, shall we?
You mean the golden snapper? Let's go find him. Come on, John.
That guy's gonna be trouble for sure. Make sure you're ready.
Alright, speaking of which, let's save. As you already know,
I'm an expert at storing memories. But when it comes to memories themselves, I know very little.
Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna cook between episodes. And I guess next time we'll go get a golden snapper. Bye bye!